I am back, and here's a little loaf. It took 45 minutes to cook these at 350, not 35 minutes, so I had to adjust the oven. All right, so I made the glaze now. The glaze is a cup of powdered sugar, 2 tablespoons of milk, or half and half. I put half and half in here. A half of a lemon zested, and a half of a lemon juice in here, and that's it. So I mixed it all, mixed it very well, and now we're going to glaze the little cakes. All you got to do is go back and forth, put a nice little glaze on them. They're nice cakes to have for coffee or with tea. And they're quick. You just get the mix and just mix them right up. You don't have to spend all day cooking, because it's just, people come home from work, they're exhausted. Instead of going to the store and buying these things, you don't even know what they put in the cakes that they make in the stores. At least you know what you put in your own cake, you know? Fresh lemon juice on here. Finish it up and let it settle here on the plates. Still a little warm. What I use to squeeze my lemons. This little lemon is wonderful. So let me see if I can cut one and see what it looks like. Get the big one here. Okay. Piece of cake here. Still hot though. I'm trying to cut it. Right. Get a little plate too. Hot, but it looks good to me. Taste of it. This piece right here. And the glaze. Absolutely delicious. It's still hot, but I just want to taste it. Nice lemony flavor. Delicious. So I recommend you making these cakes, and you'll have for the weekend, and at night have some coffee and tea with it. You'll love it. All right, I'll see you next week with another recipe, and I'm also going to do an Aldi haul. Bye-bye.